Today on Breaking Chains, we are bringing you a short couple minutes special because one of the ways that we break the chains of slavery and abuse and exploitation is by giving wounded people at risk or rescued work with dignity. So today we're focusing on the necklace that I'm wearing. And the necklace I'm wearing from the land of Thailand is real pearls in beautiful shades of deep, deep green. And one of the things that's fun about it is it has a bracelet. And if you're wearing a neckline that maybe is fuller, like a cowl neck or something, and you want to extend your necklace, just take the bracelet, add it to the back, and suddenly you have another 6-inch extension. This particular necklace is made by women in a preventative program in the beautiful land of Thailand. And I love the fact that it's real pearls. We want to step into lives and give them ways to literally break the chains of exploitation and give them a way to make a living, and in many cases, right from their own homes, where we pay them by the piece and we pay them a great wage so that they can support themselves. So today we are offering this particular necklace and bracelet for 25% off, and it will only be for the limited time for 1 week. So if you're interested in it, call in and help us break the chains of abuse and exploitation. From our house to yours, this means war.